Last time I came and we were working on hypnosis and targeting my anxiety. And since I have come back, for the past week, I haven't felt anxious. I don't remember what it's like to have anxiety over being late to something, over traffic, over just personal relationships. I feel like I have learned how to stop and calm down and just really think about what's going on. And that anxious part of me doesn't really exist anymore right now.
And how long have you had that anxiety for?
For as long as I could remember. Like, it started in high school and college, and even outside of college, I carried that through into my career, and I've just been trying to work on that, but I haven't really found good methods until I came to see you.
Oh, wonderful. Thank you. Well, and we did this really cool technique last time. It was gone completely, right? You're like, what?
Yeah.
But I'm glad that you are here already 1 week after, mm-hmm. and life still happens and you still didn't have anxiety.
No anxiety.
Have you ever had a week without anxiety before?
No, not the one that I can remember, maybe when I was a child, but I can't remember it in my adult life.
Thank you.